I fly like the wind and float like a sea bee.
Like a spring breeze. Oh, it shines. Just met the Sponginator. I love opening presents. I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You beat my best time! Here's a spatula!
Fresh like a spring breeze! Hi, Gary.
Wow, you don't say. Well, there must be a way up there. Thank you.
Bubble friend.
Most favorite friend in the whole world. I found another golden spatula for you.
Oh, boy! Can I have it?
Sure, if you fall down to the bottom of this pit.
Isn't there a safer way?
It's always safety with you people. I suppose you could bungee down.
Bringing it around town. It shines.
There you are, boy. Someone's broken the sea needle.
That's horrible. The sea needle is the cradle of Crochet Corner.
Yes, yes it is. But what's more important is that there are tikis and shiny objects just outside the windows.
Mr. Krabs, how can you think of money at a time like this?
Easy. I just clear my mind. Money, money, money. Now listen here, boy. You know that I'll give you golden spatulas if you bring me shiny objects. But I'm going to sweeten the deal. If you can break all the tikis here at the Sea Needle, I'll give you a bonus golden spatula.
Why would I want to break the tikis, Mr. Krabs?
Because they were laughing at you and calling you funny names.
What kind of funny names?
You know, SpongeBob Butt Pants.
That's not very funny.
No, but they said your mom was ugly.
Ugly? All right, Mr. Krabs, break them, I shall. You've got a deal. Wow! Every one looks like antfish from up here. Everyone looks like antfish from up here.
Spear right!
Like a new bunch. I'm not afraid of heights. I'm not afraid of heights. Fresh like a spring breeze. The ultimate wedgie experience.
Good work, boy. Here's the golden spatula, like I promised.
We'll be right back. SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
I'm Rollerific.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Like smell of... smell like... victory. They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Another fantastic day!
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Look at that guy! That big square head and those short shorts? That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait! That hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Oh! Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy...
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Humanity, or should I say, the fishanity? That's the ticket! Oh, that was a doozy! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! The robot is too big for a direct attack like that! That's the ticket! To him, SpongeBob! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! That's the ticket! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! Suck it to him, SpongeBob! And the robot
SpongeBob
is down! It looks like SpongeBob has
has an opportunity here. That's the ticket. An opportunity here. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
The Sponginator. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Yeah.
pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push.
It, I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and as we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you overstuffed coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster.
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe. Up for a game of SpongeBob? Thank you.
Thank you.